Kenny gets a bit nosy in the bedroom.
Ooh, what are these for? Tissues.
There are some interesting pizza bases, and things liven up in the living room. Pip's perfect, powerful, party, passion, poo 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 pizza.
Just eating Pip pizza. It was very good. Can't really say anything negative about it. The sauce was excellent, just like Paparino's sauce, which I like. The stuffed pickles were quite nice as well.
Well, it was a really nice meal, but the feta cheese was quite hot when it was served, and I couldn't eat it straight away, so. 6 out of 10.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Pip's pizza. It reminds me of 9/11.
Yeah, 5.
Nice. I give him a 7.
God. Oh, fuck. 1.
Pip's pizza was very nice, but. I have to give them 9 out of 10 because the cheese was too hot. It burnt my lips.
I'll get that pizza.
Gary was quite the troublemaker.
I would say the cherry was quite tasty, wasn't it?
Cherry?
Yeah, no, the cherry.
You bought it.
The one? No, you bought it. No, I bought the really kind of dodgy gingerbread. You bought the gingerbread.
No, the cherry. I didn't bring it. I thought it was yours, I peed in it.
No, that was your cherry you just peed in.
Oh. Who the fuck peed in the cherry aids? It's mine!
Enjoying that drink?
Cherry aid.
Yeah, cherry aid's good.
It's like cherries, it's like lemonade. What is
it? Next up, Kenny's a bit late for breakfast.
Well, it was cooked breakfast on a pizza, and I really, really like runny yolk when I got a cooked breakfast, and it just, I specifically took the bit with the yolk on, and it was just hard through, and this is not breakfast time. Score, I'm going to be really generous, 6.
There's this run yolk going around that Richard likes runny yolk, and it's not that funny. That was okay. I mean, it's like eating a Scooby snack on a pizza. I'm gonna give it 8.
Alright, the pizza was actually quite nice. It felt horrible and greasy in my hands, but it tasted quite good. It burnt my mouth. So the yolk's on Kenny. But I'll give it a 6 out of 10.
It was shite!
I give it a 2. A number 2.
Have you seen Apocalypse Now?
You guys having a good night?
Yeah, me and Kenny go back, way back, we're really good friends. I mean,
all the way before the start here.
I
think we're going to keep in touch, because we're, I think we're going to be best friends.
I think we bonded here.
We are.
Yeah, this party's shit. That Pip guy is a knob. I hate your guts. He just talks about all this shite. Jesus.
I'm gonna have to take some of this. Yep. That'll make it go a bit better.
And now for Richard's underrated classic, the Royale with Kings.
The pizza was alright, but he's a massive racist.
Yeah, he called my gran a slut.
The worst thing was the gran.
Yeah, she died recently after eating his
of
pizza.
Of the pizza. So on those grounds, I'm not going to give it.
Yeah, six. I'd be lucky to give him a two.
Actually, no, 6.5.
I'll give him a
is
4.
Is that allowed?
Four.
Can we give a half? We can give okay. Half. 6.5.
4.
Oh, I mean, Richard's pizza. Oh, I had to take a shower. Oh my. I mean, absolutely. I think I'll give that 4.
God's sake, I really like Richard's pizza. I'll give it 7 out of 10. Now, excuse me, I've got to clean myself up before the next round.
Oh yeah, I mean, his pizza was so great. The capers were such a good idea. I mean, I think it was fantastic. What's the
matter? I'll get that pizza.
Scores so far see Kenny slopping into first place, and Richard's underrated masterpiece languishing in last place.
No, we're not!
You don't know!
Shut up!
You're a fucking dick! Fuck you! You stand there and just, with your real camera, you're doing fuck all.
Is that all you do? Just stand there.
Use my language. I've had enough of this shit tonight, right, Paul? Get out of my face again, bitch! Oh!
Chris's doubly decadent cheese-filled feast.
Well, Chris's sounds interesting. Double decadence. Wait, is that like two pizza toppings? I guess we'll have to find out.
Well, death by cheese. Yeah, it's pretty close to death there. I really like cheese. I'm a big fan of cheese. There was a couple of different types of cheese. There's cheese between two of the bases. So, yeah, it was really good. 6.
Oh, fuck, cheese now! That was a lot of cheese, man.
Chris's pizza. It reminded me. When I was a young boy, I dreamed I could be an astronaut. And that pizza ran around with the day that goon died. 2.
Chris is such a lovely man. He certainly has a way with women. So, his pizza, lovely, big, cheesy as it was, I'm gonna give him a 6.
Kenny was exploring the house.
Oh, what are these for?
Jeez. Ooh. Tissue to come into the bedroom for my official Zeke big back rub bath and romantic evening Christmas.
Right, sure.
Another one's
from enjoy it.
But Chris's one, it hit the cheesiness that I like, and I'll have to give him a 9 because it was unbelievably cheesy and big.
Coming up after the break, we have some bad acting.
Can I get an ambulance, please? That's a blue pizza!
Super remembers the cheese for his pizza and has his life changed forever.
I just have my own pizza and it's...
They've
ruined other pizzas for me.
It's good.
Turn off the camera.
Okay. welcome back, and it's time for Jonathan to get passionate about his pepperoni.
Right, I had to do away with Jonathan. He's in the bath. There's a lot of blood. I'm going to bury him in the garden, but this pizza was good. It was like 9? 8? 9.
John's pizza was really good as well. It was kind of nice, back to tradition what pizzas really are. So I'm going to give that a 6 out of 10. Chris's pizza, my god, it was double the point there, so double the score for there, definitely, so I'm going to give it an 8.
Oh, I got most of that in the toilet. Oh, that was John's pizza. What was Kevin? Yeah, 6.
I'll get that pizza. I find it.
Jonathan's pizza was very good. Lacking on imagination, so I'm gonna give it. Oh shit! Sorry. A 1.
Jonathan's pizza, it was okay, it was good. I'd give him a 7, because it was quite tasty. I did enjoy it.
I'll get that pizza. I find it.
The score so far, see Chris exploding into the lead. There's cheese everywhere. Our next contenders are Super Scottish Curl and Zeke's Boliza.
Well, I'm talking about supers. I've heard of fries, but never curly fries before, so I don't know what that is. Maybe French? Chinese? Who knows? Haggis? Well, I know they're pretty wild, but we'll just see how it works out now.
Stop it. It's a pasta pizza. Ooh. It's combining the two greatest Italian things, pasta and pizza, into one circle.
Down score, didn't we?
What do you think of that pizza?
Fuck, it didn't turn up. It was disgusting. I'm not reviewing it.
You just reviewed
it. That's a 0, right? Is that?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. What's under a 0?
Minus 1.
I'll give it that. Yeah. He'll be minus paying one. My... I'm, yeah, I'm okay. Suing him. Suing him! I tell you, I need surgery.
You look like you do.
I've been a little bit sick.
The pizza was popular.
Zeke's pizza was absolutely, it tasted absolutely brilliant after the last one, which was disgusting. I can't remember who that was.
I've got to say Zeke's was the best.
Yeah, just because it
absolutely fantastic.
Horrible, I mean, aftertaste of super good in my mouth.
Would you say that after the last pizza, any pizza would have been good?
Yeah, I would have eaten raw eggs. I would children's have had, legs.
Oh, I would have crushed them.
Crushed children's legs. I'll eat them too.
I think I'll give supers 5.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and Zeke's.
Off the chart.
Off the chart.
9.
I'd definitely give him a 9.
You know that 9 is on the chart, right?
No, you said 1 to 5! It's the 1 to 5 chart.
Well, first of all, Super's Pizza. Well seasoned, 6. Next, Zeke's Pasta. I'd prefer if the bottom layer had been pasta rather than pizza. It was really a pasta, lasagna-based dish. 6.
Well, is he going to review my pizza first? I would just like to say, Super Neo's pizza, it was the best pizza I've ever had.
Yeah, well, Super's pizza. Yeah, we ate it, wasn't super. I'm going to give it 4. Now, Zeke's pizza. Now that was Zeke 7.
I think that Super's pizza was very nice. I like the Scottish theme of the pizza. Zeke's pizza was very strange. because it was Italian themed. And pizzas are not from Italy, Ian. I give Super a 9 and Zeke a 3. Thank you.
I'll get that pizza. I find it.
And now for an original entry by Gary with his selection of dessert pizzas.
Gary's doing this chocolate pizza, and I'm quite an expert in chocolate pizza, so I'm really not sure about the quality of these ingredients, so we'll have to see. Well, I don't really know what I'm doing in here at the moment, because it's meant to be Gary's pizza, but I'm getting in there. I need help, so with the vanilla in the base, but, and well, the dough in the second dessert pizzas was surprisingly good, surprisingly well needed. So that raised the score 6.
Just looking at the menu, and Gary's one seems a bit pretentious. He's got this thing called banana? Must be some sort of chicken or something from some far-reached country. I don't think I'm going to look forward to that. It's like chocolate, and chicken and chocolate. Not my cup of tea.
Is it quite soft? It is quite soft.
That's not right.
For comparison.
I haven't got the real cup.
What would you give your pizza out of 10?
I'd give it up. I can't open my mouth, but I'd give it a 6.
Well, there you have it. Mould out of 10.
I think Gary's pizza was pretty good. 3. 2.
Oh, hello? Can I get an ambulance, please? Yeah, that's a blue pizza!
20 minutes. Don't bother coming, he's gone. Before he died, he told me he would give that pizza 10 out of 10.
He's fine!
Scores?
He's fine!
10.
The man doesn't lie.
I don't give a purple pizza any more than 5 out of 10.
It wasn't purple though.
I'll get that pizza. I find it.
There we have it. Zeke joins Chris in first place. A little pampering in the Big Brother house next tonight. You can find many more great shows, including Three in a Bed, by visiting 4OD on channel4.com. Come Dine With Me returns with a WAG special this Wednesday at 8.
So, Emma, what did you think of the pizza this evening?